having a little sit. Relaxing for a minute. I just went through the forest, the swamp. I just re-entered the forest again. Or woods, I guess I consider more woods than forest. You're behind me. Too tired to move. I'm pooped. But this is an interesting place so far. I'm sorry. Horrible today with that. Again, this is John Adams land, or all around it. This property's on the other side of the road in the woods, but still here. It's really kind of amazing because I'm just thinking that 1800s, he was walking through here too. His whole family walking through here. And maybe those other Adamses he was related to too. So it's that part about history that really does it for me out here. I did find a settlement already. A foundation. Soft land. I'm glad I poked with sticks first. Yeah, there's a lot, you know. There's so much. There was a mill out here at one time. There's just so much happening. And so yes, Bigfoot. I'd love to find him. I don't think he's in this patch, but sometimes I'm just out for the woods, for the forest bathe, for the history. The calm. It's an amazing feeling just sitting out here. I'm never disappointed to be out in the woods, I'll say that. If I go to the Freetown Forest today and I don't find Bigfoot, I'm totally okay with that because I enjoyed my day. We don't know. I think she's gonna come down, we don't make her. I guess for me it's okay. He lives to see another day of being not seen, and I get another day of anticipation of looking for him. So it's okay for me. But I'm in a spot like this where I consider more woods and forest. Probably when I actually bang into him, I ruin my life works. But I guess out here, right now, I'm just enjoying the peace. Every day doesn't have to be a search. It just is.